top what happened the previous week? The Ducks do their best to do just that. On the road in snowy, cold Pullman, Washington, take on the upstart Cougars. The game starts with a bang. The Ducks driving right down the field on the opening possession, and Maurice Morris takes it in for the first score of the day.
Joey Curran gives it to pitch to Maurice. Going left, he scores. 5-3, two touchdowns. Maurice Morris, they get the first down and more.
Quickly, though, what looks like an easy afternoon turns into anything but. The Cougars come out to play and take the lead right away from the Ducks. But it didn't last long.
Gesser to throw again. Quick throw out. It is intercepted. Rashawn Bowman's going to score. He's at the 10. 5. Touchdown. Rashawn Bowman, Oregon, is back on top.
The Cougars turn it into a back-and-forth fight, taking a one-point lead into the locker room for halftime, and then extending it in the fourth quarter. Here we go again. Ducks down by 8, under 10 minutes to go, and the 7th-ranked team in the nation on the verge of a huge defeat. That is, until Joey Harrington steps to the line.
And Harrington under center is going to throw. Back, set, looks, going deep downfield. He's got Tucker. He's got him. Touchdown, Oregon!
Now down by 2. The Ducks need the conversion for the top.
Joey under center. Cowrie in motion. Back to the formation. Rolling right to throw. Joey, throw back. Cowrie's wide open. He is going to get it for the 2. And Oregon is tied it up.
So into the overtime for the 2nd straight week. It's the Cougars' 3rd overtime of the season. Oregon takes the ball first and will have to settle for the field goal try from 47 yards out.
Wait for the snap. Good place and good. Kick is up long enough. And he got it. He hit the field goal from 47. And
it's a career long shot as Frankel breaks from his season slump. But now the Cougars have a chance to win. But the Duck D will have none of it. It's 3 downs and a field goal try for the Cougars. A try that could send it to the 2nd overtime.
4th down from the 29, a 39-yard field goal try. Step good, place is good, the kick is blocked! It's blocked! Oregon has won this football game! In overtime, Oregon has won the football game!
8-1, and one win away from at least a share of the Pac-10 championship. Once again, even when in doubt, the Ducks believe they would find a way.
You know, we've been fortunate that we came out with a win today. We came out with a win last week. You know, both two great teams played great at home, and they did what they had to do to try and beat us. But, you know, unfortunately, it just went our way. We played hard, and we believe that we're going to win the whole time.